You may have noticed flags around the state are lowered to half staff today. This is National Peace Officers Memorial Day. It pays tribute to local, state, and federal law enforcement who have died in the line of duty. It is recognized annually during National Police Week.